and I can't believe it, we're really here. I don't know if you can hear me very well, the seagulls in the background here, and I just can't believe it. You see this? It's quite incredible how the council, how English Heritage, Bin Laden, or anybody else let this happen. I've no idea. I think it's a disgrace. It's a disgrace. Handing back to you in the studio now, this is Michael Meek, News at 11, White Cliffs of Dover.